Big bouncer down the first baseline, and it's picked up by Otero. And Otero and Ibar run into each other, and they're going to give him first base.
Wow. And they could say he's changing direction to avoid a collision.
Ibar, big bouncer down the first baseline, and it's picked up by Otero. Otero, and Otero and Ibar run into each other, and they're going to give him first base.
Wow. And they could say he's changing direction to a...
is going to come to the plate. Here's the throw. He is
going to third, so the first man is out. The throw is wide, and now Middlebrooks can't get out of the way. Obstruction is called. Craig, who can't run.
This game ends 5-4 because of that right there. Throw home, it looked like the tag had Craig.
Yes.
But immediately Dana DeMuth points down to third base because of this. As the feet go up, Alan Craig gets tangled in the legs of Will Middlebrooks and can't get toward home plate without falling down.
Inadvertently or otherwise.
Points down to third base because of this. As the feet go up, gets tangled in the legs of Will Middlebrooks and can't get toward home plate without falling down.
Inadvertently or otherwise.
Points down to third base because of this. As the feet go up, Alan Craig gets tangled in the legs of Will Middlebrooks and can't get toward home plate without falling down.
Inadvertently or otherwise.
Watch him head toward third. Now he has to try to run around Ibar.
He had a dismissive wave of his mask, and you can see Muchlinski pointing interference right there. He had a dismissive wave of his mask, and you could see Muchlinski pointing interference right.
This time he swings away. Big shot.
Gomola can't handle it.
Well, now Tejada was obstructed, but look, I definitely understand what Kid Rocco is saying and why he's so upset.